The monument that hails Rutaraka is constructed in Katoma, Ibanda district, along Ibanda Kitagwendo Road. The monument is part of the constructions that were put up by the Uganda People's Defense Forces in preparation for the Terai Sita.
The monument aimed at preserving the history of the struggle and saluting the extraordinary contribution of the many sons and daughters of the country to the struggles of the 1970s and 1980s.
According to history, in 1905, 29-year-old Gald was killed by a local only identified as Rutaraka on May 19, 1905. His assailants found him resting on the veranda of a government rest house in Katoma village. As a result, a monument was erected in a shape of a pyramid at the murder scene, which was renamed Gald Site.
Gald, 1905, he was trying to liberate this country by saying no to the colonialists because of what they did to us. They mistreated the people of Uganda, they mistreated the people of Africa, and in particular, they mistreated the people of Ibanda, resulting in Rutaraka saying enough is enough, we have to get rid of this gentleman.
This year's Terai Sita activities will culminate in a big drive aimed at combating climate change in the country in a bid to promote environmental security.
When dealing with the non-traditional threats, the contemporary threats are not to be combated with machine guns, artillery or sophisticated air force, but rather the type of threats facing all of us require us to embrace interventions that ensure socio-economic transformation, food security, mitigating pandemics, and above all, confronting the vanguards of climate change, hence environmental security.
We must know our past, because if we don't know where we are coming from, then it is going to be very difficult to tell where we are and where we are going. That was a time when you would not come back home and people would not account for you. You would leave home in the morning, but when you dare to come back in the evening, people would not account for you.
The journey to rescue Uganda is the same as the journey made by Egyptians, which spent over 40 years on a short distance. The journey to rescue Uganda that you think ended in 5 years still exists. The event is scheduled to take place at Kacheka Stadium in Western District of Mbarara on Monday 6th, February 2023. The theme of this year's celebration is recognizing the sacrifice of the founders of the People's Revolution for socio-economic transformation. Story by Timothy Moshabe for the News in Ibanda District.